也很爱玩，但是他特别不喜欢做家务。每次吃完饭要收拾桌子的时候，小美都会偷偷溜出家门，让他的哥哥姐姐帮忙完成他的工作。
He is sweet, lovely, and gentle, and she loves to play. However, she does not enjoy helping with tidying up. May often tends to sneak outside after dinner, leaving her older brother and sister to tend to her chores and usually get away with it.
好的，妈妈，我马上进来。
小梅跑到街上，看到路两边挂满了喜庆的大红灯笼，空中还有很多萤火虫在跳着舞。
May cheerfully skips down a tiny lane, dimly lit by eye-catching lanterns and dancing fireflies.
Wow, this is
so beautiful! It's so beautiful! I like it! The little girl looks like a sunny sky. New year looks like a sunny sky. The little girl is happy.不禁唱着歌来。
Not long, the gaze is gently stolen by the starry blanket, covering the night of the old leaf sky, and ponder the new beginnings and gifts that the new year will bring.
把所有的烦恼，所有的忧愁，统统。 与此同时，家里人很快就发现小美不见了。如果是平时，爸爸妈妈不会急着把她找回来。可今天不一样，今天是除夕夜，一家人必须要在一起。
In the meantime, back at home, they have become quickly apparent to May's parents and siblings that she has once again artfully slipped out. Most nights, they let her return when she is ready. However, her parents would like her to rejoin the family gathering.
May is still captivated by the glittering sky. It's suddenly interrupted by a dancing firefly, making its way closer to her face.
微笑的眼睛看着我。 清，代表我的心。星星闪闪亮晶晶，满满的爱都给你。
很多证明。
Thank you.
我们吃的鼠聪明又和善。我们吃老虎知性又勇敢。
我们吃兔子优雅又乐观。我们吃龙智慧又能干。
我们吃蛇神左右神秘。我们吃马华丽又果断。
我们吃羊温和又冷静。
我们吃猴机灵又灵巧。
我们吃鸡激情又花生。
我们吃狗忠诚又可爱。
我们吃竹神池又开朗。
聪明，这是牛。你好啊，小梅，我是牛，喜老可靠稳重又坚强的牛。
你好啊，我是小美。时间到了，
今年是鼠年，今年是虎年了。
Thank you. 漂亮的新衣裳，打扮成
表演到这里就要结束了，祝大家新年快乐。
很高兴认识你，祝你新年快乐。
我也很高兴认识你，小梅，别忘记了我呀。我是勤劳可靠稳重又坚强的牛。
我不会的，因为我也是牛。我勤劳又稳重，可靠又坚强。我的家人还在等我，再见了。
再见。
小梅跟大家挥手道别，飞快地跑回家。
And so May had found some new friends. She waved goodbye and rushed home to her family.
她把发生的一切都告诉了她的家人。
She told them all about the villagers and the Zodiacs.
小梅保证，从今以后他一定会表现得更像一头牛，勤劳又稳重，可靠又坚强。
May assured her family that she will be more like an ox from now on, diligent, dependable, strong, and determined.